Hello and welcome, dear ones, to Divine Self-Hypnosis, where all hypnosis is self-hypnosis, guided by your intentions. I am delighted to bring to you this astral projection, this new technique based on my own experience. In this session, you will be guided to a very relaxed lucid dream state while floating on a river of tiny golden, light-filled, sparkling bubbles. You will then have the opportunity to leave your physical body while floating along as far as I can guide you, to the point where you are then free to astral travel in your light body to your desired destination. The hypnosis techniques in this session for a full body relaxation will provide an opportunity for your body to go into a very deep state of physical relaxation while maintaining an alert, calm, and awake mind, while also allowing you to form a connection with your energy body and access the different layers of consciousness needed to navigate outside of your physical body. Before we begin, allow me to share with you 5 natural attributes that one can develop, or you may already have, in order to strengthen one's abilities to astral travel. Number 1, being open-minded and playfully curious. Number 2, having a thirst for knowledge. Number 3, being able to deeply relax. Number 4, not easily distracted, allowing for a high level of focus and concentration. And most important of all, number 5, a strong innate sense that there is something more than what we commonly experience through our 5 senses, and a drive to find it because we are more than our physical bodies. By remembering and reminding ourselves that everything has energy within its own frequency, everything that has ever been created and accomplished was first a thought, an idea, an intention, before it came into being, before it was able to become your reality. Using your mind's eye, bring your focused attention and awareness to your third eye, that magical, mystical part of you that is invisible. If you have not yet formulated an intention of who you wish to see, where it is you wish to travel to, or if there is a spiritual lesson that you wish to learn, I will pause here while you move yourself into your most comfortable position and put your focused attention and energy into creating those intentions for this session. And if you need more time, you can pause this video. Now that you have those strong intentions fully fleshed out and energized in your mind's eye, let us begin by bringing yourself fully into this space, into this present moment that you, dear one, have created for yourself, where no other sounds or noises will disturb you. In fact, any normal outside noises will only cause you to go deeper and deeper down, deeper and deeper within this marvelous experience. It will be very interesting to find out just how quickly, naturally, and easily this astral projection will work for you as you are able to learn and master this skill. Expanding your energetic field now more than ever before. Comprehending now, more than ever, from this higher perspective, the mystical laws, jewels of the universe, as above, so below, all is one, cause and effect. Some of you are listening here today are seasoned travelers, and some of you will be able to astral travel on your first attempt, while others will practice for months every day until they have their first experience, and that's all okay. All that you are learning and experiencing is collective, an accumulation of all you have learned up to this point. Keep in mind that an astral projection can occur at any point in this session as your body is becoming more and more relaxed, while your mind remains fully awake, fully alert, as you repeat after me by saying to yourself or out loud three times these powerful words: I am more than my physical body. fully activate my astral body as my vibration is very high. I am more than my physical body. I fully activate my astral body as my vibration is very high. I am more than my physical body. I fully activate my astral body as my vibration is very high. Now breathe that energy all the way into your heart space. Feel the love and gratitude flowing through your heart. Becoming aware of your awareness, you begin to notice that the deepest part of your unconscious mind is listening, and that every beautiful cell in your body is listening. I really don't know just how comfortable you are going to be able to make yourself as you zero in on your thoughts and ideas of being comfortable. And as you begin, you remember that there have been many times in many different environments, spaces, and situations where you have found yourself in total comfort, in total relaxation, safe and protected, when nothing else around you mattered except the thought of being in total comfort and relaxation. You notice that your eyelids have become very, very heavy. Go ahead and try to open them. With each blink, as you open and close, each time you do that, each time you open the top lid and then it touches and rests oh so gently on the bottom lid, you find your eyelids becoming heavier and heavier, creating a feeling of soft comfort and peace washing over you. And if you try to open them, you notice that you really don't want to open them because you are so relaxed in this peaceful, soft, and sweet comfort. Take a couple of nice, long, deep, and cleansing breaths all the way down into your belly and hold for just a moment. Then, letting it all the way out. Bringing the next breath all the way in and hold for just a moment, and then letting it all the way out. Allowing for the normal pattern of your breath to be present. Bring your awareness around the sensations of the breath, the rise and fall of your chest and abdomen as you breathe. Notice the sensation of the air coming in through the nose, down in to the lungs, and then back out. Being aware of other sensations and tingles happening in your body, while allowing each breath to begin a process of relaxing throughout the body. Breathing in a wonderful sense of peace, well-being, and relaxation. Breathing out any tension or tightness that may be present. With each breath you inhale, you feel a growing sense of peace and calm welling up inside of you. With every breath you exhale, you feel more and more relaxed, more and more calm, and that sweet feeling of gentle lightness as you drift and float in a warm blanket of deep relaxation. You are doing very, very well. Feeling your body sink deeper and deeper into this blissful state of deep relaxation, you begin to notice a soothing and gentle wave of light above you. See and feel this very loving and peaceful wave of relaxation entering through the top of your head right now, softly quieting your mind and putting to rest all those thoughts about getting and doing this right. Just let all those thoughts go and any other thoughts that come up for you. See them like big, soft, puffy clouds just floating on by. Feel this sparkling wave of light as it slowly and gently washes over your entire body. Feel it moving down into your face and jaw, allowing the muscles in this area to soften and relax. The muscles around your eyes to soften and relax. this peaceful and loving wave of relaxation to continue on down into your neck, allowing all of those muscles to begin to soften and relax. Noticing this feeling on down across the shoulders as you feel them drop away in this deep wave of relaxation as it rolls down your arms into your hands, through your fingers as you go deeper and deeper into this marvelous experience. Feel this loving wave of relaxation as it rolls down your chest and your back, past your abdomen, your hips, your thighs, past your knees, and your calves, ankles, feet, and toes. Feeling the weight and heaviness of your body resting so calm, so peaceful. Noticing and feeling all those places on your body that are being held and cradled so softly in the bed, as your mind remains aware, alert, and actively awake, while your body sinks deeper and deeper into the softness, the coziness, and fluffiness of where your body is lying down, safe and relaxed, your mind staying consciously wide awake, while your body goes into a deep sleep. In this deep stillness, you find yourself in a beautiful, magical forest, walking, gliding, or floating amongst some very large and majestic trees. You notice the peacefulness and serenity of this special place, a place you may have been to before. Moving deeper and deeper down the path, the shadows are long, and the sun is beginning to set as you can hear the birds offering up their songs to the tranquil and twinkling twilight. Fireflies are darting about here and there, illuminating your path. You hear the soothing sounds of a stream nearby, which has piqued your curiosity. Trusting the fireflies, you follow them as they know the way. ahead, you see a soft golden glow piercing through the trees and branches. Moving closer and closer towards this golden light, you continue to follow the fireflies until they have led you to the source of this golden light. And as you pass through the last grove of smaller trees, to your utter surprise and amazement, they give way to the sight of something quite unique and otherworldly. A calm river full of the most sparkling golden light. Moving closer to the bank, you get down on your hands and knees to get a closer look. From here, you can see tiny golden bubbles rising from deep below and then coming to float and rest on top of the water for a few moments before bursting open with light, like tiny little sparklers. This natural spring, these golden spheres of light seem to rise up at this point, coming from deep within the earth before pouring into this stream of water that gently winds its way through the forest as far as you can see. Looking around, you see a giant redwood that appears to be many thousands of years old. And at the base are several large, smooth boulders and round stones. You decide to step into the water, but before doing so, you remove any clothing and shoes you may have on and place them over these stones and step into the water. Upon stepping into the sparkling water, you feel a warm, gentle vibration and loving energy that gently surrounds you as you step all the way in to the buoyant waters that immediately hold and cradle you as you stretch out on your back and float so effortlessly on these bubbles of light. The water flows by you in a gentle and swirling current and begins to energetically cleanse you, removing unwanted debris that we all tend to pick up from time to time, cleansing you and revitalizing you, filling you up with a soft and loving energy, the kind of energy that makes you so light, so happy and grateful. to be alive. You think for a moment and realize this is the point where I can just let go and allow this stream of effervescent bubbles of light to carry me to where I want to go. And you decide that yes, I wish to let go and see where my intentions take me. And you let go and allow this magical current of golden sparkling water to carry you. With an open heart and soft belly, you have created an environment, an enjoyable and pleasant experience, as you are noticing and observing with no effort at all these changes to your body. You are floating and noticing the sweet vibrations. Your mind remains alert and awake in witness to all that is happening, while your body remains completely still, completely relaxed. See if you have the ability to turn up or down these vibrations you are noticing as you are floating on this gentle stream of effervescent bubbles. Somewhere along the way, you notice that you are now looking at the tops of the trees while still held so lightly, so gently and softly by the bubbles. Notice how easy it is to let go of all physical experiences and how good this feels. How really, really good this feels, doing absolutely nothing, where there is no effort required. Allowing for your pure consciousness to connect with the wisdom and light of your spirit, connecting you with the wonderful energies that are all around you, to allow your ethereal body to do what your ethereal body is capable of doing. To let go and astral travel. And as your physical body is feeling very sleepy, calm, and comfortable, you are now pure consciousness, floating up and out, lighter above any and all physical aspects of you. You are pure awareness, the observer, the witness to all that is, a supernova of love and light, feeling the glow of a thousand suns. You are more alive, more aware. Your entire consciousness is completely within your light energy body. You are as light as a feather, light as a balloon, as you lift and float. Floating free. Isn't it beautifully simple? You are safe and free to travel to where you wish to go. You are pure. Just